Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I will show you how to download and install Dream Game. This game is one of the best old computer games, and it's a very special game for me. This game was released in 1993. If you want to know how to get and install this beautiful game, stay with me and follow these steps. Okay guys, all you need to do is download this file from download link below this video, then follow my steps. Okay, now after downloading the file, extract the file here. Now you will get these files. This is GZ Doom Engine, and this is Doom files. Okay, as you can see guys here, this is the original Doom game. And these are another versions of Doom game. Okay guys, go ahead and install GZ Doom Engine. Okay, just move it to Applications folder. Okay guys, now you need to move these files into GZ Doom Engine. To do this, first open GZ Doom Engine. As you can see here, cannot find a game.wad files. So here you will need to copy this path. As you can see here, make sure to copy only this path. Don't copy GZ Doom path because this folder does not exist. You need to create this file manually. Okay guys, make sure to copy the path from tilde to application support. Okay, now quit GZ Doom Engine and open Finder. Now here in Finder, press Shift plus Command plus G. Now paste the path you copied. Okay, now click go. Now here you need to create a new folder. Now change the folder name to GZ Doom. Okay guys, now you need to copy these files and paste them in GZ Doom file here. Okay, now just open GZ Doom Engine and you should find games inside the engine. As you can see, now you can play Doom on your Mac. The first one here is the original Doom. And these are another versions of Doom. So I will try them all. Okay, I will open the original Doom. As you can see guys, now you can play Doom on your Mac. Okay guys, I really love this game. It's very nice game for me. Okay guys, here if you want to customize controls, open settings, customize controls, now select action. Now here you can change the controls as you want. Okay, now I will try Free Doom 1. Okay, now I will try Free Doom 2. Thank you. Okay, now I will try FreeDM. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace.